Uppsala at 0624. I believe this is one of those stations for discharge only on this particular train, so you can leave even ahead of schedule if station work has been completed. very long points here. Stockholm Central, 708. It'll be a few minutes hot here.
Stockholm and with 10 cars.
Hotel Terminus, which is what we just saw. I stayed at many years ago in the 1970s, first time I ever came to Scandinavia. And right there, but it's a bit on the expensive side for me these days. This is the Reichstag. I think that building there would be the Royal Palace. Stockholm has more 100-year-old steamers than any other place in the world, I think. However, in the winter time, which this still is, well, we're in the early spring, but anyway, normally these aren't in operation until the summer. This sailing vessel here, as well as I remember, is a hotel ship. Here's a long forgotten wreck. My accommodation in Stockholm. This is north of the center. At the end of this street is the railway which runs from Stockholm Central up towards Uppsala. Vasa Park Hotel. Rode that underground line all the way to the end and then caught this tram and went the rest of the way out.
Oh, spot.
absolute end of steel. Central Station. Here's another tram line. It's in operation now. It wasn't here when I was here in the 70s. This goes from the center out to the Djurgården, the Deer Park. The end of the line at the Djurgården. Turning circle where you can turn back short. In town terminus of route number 7. This is the Royal Palace. Boat to the Deer Garden, so you can go by ferry as well as by tram. The ship here is a restaurant. Gamlestaden. The Royal Palace. Royal Palace is located in the northern portion of the Gamlestaden. call that the Finnish church. The old-type telephone boxes for the Rikstelefonen are the telephones of the Reich.